is because every time that I have Rick, Carl Superman has a disability to see the Rick. Oh yeah? And how are you feeling? Sorry, happened to you? Nothing. Exactly. Come out! Go get Superman! Help! Wait a minute. That was not Quark. Superman Coil. Who was it?
Who do you think it was? Me, Zod.
Me, Brainiac. Ta-ta. Thanks to you two, we are going to destroy Krypton and the Justice League, along with your friend Ta-ta.
Oh no. What have we done? Hi, it's me, Yana Yee. Uh-oh. Oh, yummies. They had an idea, and now Brainiac and Zod are using it to destroy Quark and Superman. I'm as wrong with him. I know. I'll call Kara Supergirl.
This is Kara Supergirl. That's Kara Supergirl.
He's yay. Bad news. Chloe, you always saw in Bickery Ugly, and now they sort of had an idea, and now Brainiac is off on the fighting zone using it to destroy your cousin, Coral, Quark, and Superman from Krypton. You must save him before it's too late.
Yeah, I know that part. It's just, how am I supposed to get there?
Barney destroyed the red kryptonite ring, Carlo. You have been doing a good job. In a certain amount of time, he'll be a cure.
Good thing I have your weakness. This.
No.
No. It's what. Sorry.
Not a box.
A box? That's a box inside a box. You know what I'm boxing?
tonight.
I did.
And now, time for me to stop you with your thinking that you yourself brought your father Joe up on Krypton. And now in the Phantom Zone, which is back here. Back here. Which is just falling apart.
The Red Ring is destroyed. It's time for you to stop Brainiac and Zod.
It is me, Brainiac, and I am more powerful than Zod, but the Phantom Zone is in. Yes. Now, what? The Red Ring is destroyed? Who? Jor-El. Yes. No way that you are watching this DVD can stop. Yeah, what are you going to do? Send us back into the offensive to be trapped forever.
Trapped in the Phantom Zone. No, Echo, Alcock, and Superman.
Well, I'm free from the Phantom Zone. Time for me to go back to Krypton, send cities back to normal.
Yes, me, Lex Luthor. Here at Luthor Corp. Is going to experiment on someone. I know just who that man in front of me. Yes. Hello, Cyborg. Now you are going to work for me. No. What did you say? I'm looking for someone already, Jesus. And I forgive you. You forgive me after all I've